sitting down one day under the old apple.